minute?
Of course.
Traveling between worlds, what's it like?
It's nice.
Difficult?
It was at first, but in time it became automatic, like riding a horse.
Bet a lot of mages would love to learn to do it.
I'm certain they would. But Avalarch claims they've neither the knowledge nor talent. He spent 4 centuries learning to do it, yet can still only find and pass through pre-existing portals. I go wherever I please, whenever I please.
I should go.
All right. We'll talk later.
Not what I meant.